else there? Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Sid.
Then what are we waiting for?
Beautiful.
The heart of Sumbrak.
Well, that didn't work. I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
Clive, look.
What is that? Sid! Ifrit, I need Ifrit. Without you! I've been here before.
Francis, I am
You again? Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. It's still alive. Isn't yours.
is done.
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This? It's only a scratch. All right. Oh.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't. I know who you are. And if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Try not to talk.
Clive. For so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you. And I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his faith. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice. Crystal's blessing is a prison, Clive. And if it's an outlaw the world needs to help it break free.
Stop. Please.
I can think of none better than you.
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
I'm sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner. Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them.
That was very brave.
I know you're there, Ultima.
You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We are come to claim our vessel.
And I said no.
Flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
Don't cook that again! Fine, Sid! We're all fucking dead! Sid, help us!
Where is he?
You'll do! Bastard!
Gab! We've got to go!
Not without this!
Sid is not among the dead.
Shall I send a Stolas?
That won't be necessary.
The finest silks from the master weavers of Randalar.
Come, come, feel its softness.
Chocobo steaks, chocobo sausage, all from greens-fed farm birds. None of the old courses you'll find elsewhere. Here, take a bite.
I've got peppers and peas, beans and beets. If it goes in a pot, I've got the lot.
Formatives, curatives, restoratives, unguents,
look all you like, sir.
Poultices.
It's all fresh.
Pick
this very morning.
Restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices, palmatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices.
Might I interest you in a potion, m'lady? Perhaps a soothing salve to ease the aches of the road? I'm sorry. I wish you well, but may the mothers guide you.
Calmatives, curatives, restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices. Calmatives, curatives, restoratives.
Good to see you, Sid. What have we learned? The bearers are locked up in an old courthouse on the edge of town. And I hardly need tell you who is there to make sure they stay that way.
Kupka's private guard.
It's a trap. And not a very good one at that.
Another? What does he hope to gain from this?
I'll have the captives free before nightfall.
You do nothing of the sort. Our comrades didn't give their lives for you to get your throat slit in a god's forsaken slum.
So those in the courthouse should be left to suffer?
That's not what I said. I simply meant it doesn't have to be you who frees them. You're as stubborn as the old Sid was. Just don't say I didn't warn you. You're Sid now, and if anything happens to him, we're finished.
Please, we don't know anything. You have to believe us. We'd help you if we could.
But you're helping us already.
Forgive him, my lord. He did not mean to offend.
Quiet, you!
No sign of Hugo.
I'll wager he thinks as highly of his minions' traps as we do.
Then this should be easy.
Don't hurt us. I beg of you.
Quiet means quiet, branded scum.
It's going to be all right. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
It's him!
The outlaw.
Sit here!
Should we?
Come on!
Titan sends his regards.
Enough of this!
Let him play with the kitten!
They brought a pet.
You'll pay for what you've done, Sid.
Those things are fast.
We'll have to be faster.
Slow.
the hell with this?
They'll tell Hugo.
Let them. There's been more than enough bloodshed for one day.
Murderer. All of our friends are dead because of you. Do you hear me? They used us as bait. Bait to lure you out of your stinking hole, all because you couldn't just let things be.
What are you even doing here? We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us. We're all marked now.
For 5 years, we fought to secure a better life for our kind. To see that we are treated as equals. Do you not want that?
What we want is to be left alone. Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
It's all right. I'm sorry.
Just leave us be. This is our home, and this is where we'll stay.
Cid told us this wouldn't be easy. They'll come round.
If you say so.
We should go. That night 5 years ago, we destroyed what for many was a symbol of hope, for a reason they'll never know. We cannot blame them for thinking us the cause of their misery. Though it's to give them a better tomorrow, they see only that we've made their lives harder today. Yet the boil must be lanced if it is to heal.
I can't help but wonder if we've made the right choice.
When Cid said that he wanted to create a world where we were free, free to choose our own path. I honestly don't think it mattered to him if that choice was right or wrong. Only that it was our own.
I miss him.
A world where we can live and die as equals. That's what he wanted. What we want. And that's why I bear his name. It's why we've all chosen to bear his legacy. And I'm not going to let anything stand in our way.
Ride's over, lovebirds. Home, sweet home.
Otto was asking after you. Let's go and see him.
Never a dull moment.
Last I saw, he was in the mess, as always.
Welcome back, Sid.
Again? Why is he in schoolboy swing harder?
Otto will want to know what happened in Kostnes. I expect he'll be in the mess.
Look, it's Sid.
Stay along this time.
Clive.
There you are, Clive. Word of your adventures arrived this morning. Victor sent his thanks.
I doubt Kupka will miss the fools he sent to catch me. Not a single one of the bearers we saved showed any interest in coming with us. No one seems keen to join hands with an outlaw. Any news while we were away?
None worth mentioning. Gav's still off keeping an eye on the Republican army. Should be back any day now.
Understood. If anyone needs me, I'll be in the map room.
Still can't work that one out. There must be better places than the hull of a gutted airship to bury your nose in a book.
Yet this is where she's chosen to be. And I'm sure she has her reasons. Trust I'm not intruding.
Back from your mission? I'm beginning to think your habit of surviving cannot be attributed to luck alone.
One might say the same of you, Vivian Ninetales.
I'll have you know that only 4 attempts have been made on my life, and none was especially memorable. So, to what do I owe the honor? Could it be that you've come for one of my lessons?
Is that so hard to believe?
Very well, then. Shall we start with the state of the realm? To absolutely no one's surprise, she finds herself at the mercy of armies and outlaws. Well, mostly armies. Though that's not for want of trying, is it, Clive? But the real question is, how did we get here? Long though Sambrek's dominion over Northeastern Storm has endured, recent days have seen the Blight wrest ever more land from her grasp. For which reason, she has continued to wage war on her rival across the strait, hoping to claim less blackened pastures. But Odin would sooner pawn his sword than Walud relinquish ash. And the Empire pays dearly for every blade of grass bent beneath Sambrequois boots. Little wonder, then, that Sylvester set his sights on the crystalline dominion, an altogether easier target, possessed of no less ether. It was 5 years ago, while you were busying yourself with the destruction of Drake's Head, that the Empire made its move, subjugating its theretofore neutral neighbor, a nation which could legitimately claim to be the center of the world. Certainly, there is no better place to stage an army. From there, the Holy Empire's reach spans the Twins. The non-aggression treaty was the only thing keeping them in check. But if they truly broke the pact without provocation, it is only a matter of time before others reply in kind. The Holy Empire, the Dalmechian Republic, the Kingdom of Walud, and of course, our friends in Yaran. Who will be left standing, I wonder, when the last drop of blood is spilled?
You were born in Twinside. Do not fear for your home.
Oh, dark clouds are wont to gather over the Dominion. Yet in spite of it all, she has ever endured. And when the storm has passed, I am confident she will remain. Now, as to the matter of payment for today's lesson, complete a simple errand for me and we shall consider ourselves even.
Even? Right.
Return this volume to old Tomes in the shelves. Tell him it was adequate.
I suppose it wouldn't hurt to visit our resident historian.
And how may I assist you today? My beloved homeland. Or at least, it was. I admit. A far more reputable fellowship. One would think. Allow me to educate you. Study it well, Clyde. The details here. Once more? Very well. Seems so happy to see us. It's good to be home.